Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you how you could use the software called Wise Data Recovery to recover any type of data which you lost. Either you have lost your data from your desktop, from an SSD, an external hard disk, a USB flash drive, or even an SD card. All what you need to do, if it's not your computer, you need to make sure that the external device is plugged. So SSD, external one, or external hard disk, or USB or SD card, you need to plug it first. And you need to download and install this software. And the next step, we are going to run it, and I will show you how you can use it to recover the data. So after opening the software, I have the pro version, but maybe you have different version, but they all work the same way. So here, click to select a drive. So again, if I'm going to select my current used computer, we are going to select local disk C. If I'm having an SD card, I'm going to select this one since this is the SD card, and this is an external USB flash drive, etc. So make sure to select the right device. If you don't know, just open the desktop shortcut, go to your PC shortcut and check. So here local disk C appears under the letter C. My testing device appears under D, for which I want to recover the data. My USB flash drive appears under the E. And an additional SD card appears under F. So make sure to plug your device and check the correct letter before you proceed. Next step, click to select, select the device, and automatically the scan will start. The operation will take from several seconds to several minutes based on several factors. First, the quantity of data deleted, the speed of your computer, and also the performance of your processor. So you might need to wait sometimes even to up to half an hour if you are going to recover a huge amount of data, let's say 200 giga and above. And as you can see here, it says scanning, and below it, it says that it found 16 files. So you might see the number of files increasing. If you would like to pause or stop temporarily, you can always click on this button here, or you can stop by clicking on stop here. Click on this little arrow to show the files, and the files will be shown with dot the extension. So here I have GPG, PNG, and SVG, and additional files should be appearing. Once the operation is completed, you will see it here, scan completed, found 31 files. So we're going to go again and check our testing drive and see if it's empty. So here it's empty. I'll just go ahead and click for recovery. So we'll select first one, second one, and we'll just leave this other type, and it's 101 mega. So we're going to click recover, save to, and let's choose testing device, make a new folder. Okay. So here it says, please choose another drive to save the recovered data to avoid overwriting the source data. So we're going to select OK. Just go to another file. So let's choose installing device at this stage. Okay. As you can see here, it's empty. And let's click OK. And we're going to wait. As you can see, recovery or recover completed. We're going to click OK. I'm going to go to the file. And here I have my files which has been recovered. And it has recovered different types of files, from images to HTML files to video and to PDF files, etc. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.